What's going on, tribe? Welcome back to the channel. And today, I'm actually very embarrassed to say that for the very first time, we are going to be listening to Best Friend by Yella Wolf featuring Eminem. And the reason why I say I'm embarrassed is because I've heard this track in the highest regards. I've heard people say very good things about this. I know that I think it was Machine Gun Kelly that says that Eminem stole his verse or something like this.
You were named after a candy. I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yella Wolf's album. Thank you. Thanks.
Is this the track that he said that with? I don't know, but I'm excited to check it out. I don't know, and I don't know who Yella Wolf is. And I don't know if I've ever heard a track from him. I don't know what type of music he makes, but with all that being said, if you're new to the channel, consider joining the tribe. That's what we call ourselves over here, by hitting that subscribe button, drop a like and a comment down below, letting us know what we should react to next. Also, there's a bunch of links in the description, like Discord and Twitch. I highly recommend those two, but we also have Instagram, Twitter, all that down in the description. With all that being said, let's get to the reaction. Is he a country singer? This, like, the way he's dressing is very, like, I don't know, he could be a country singer, he could be a rock star, and then just, like, the instrumental coming in just sounds a little bit country to me. Could be off, but... I've never been much of the church type, but I do believe in the end of days, right? Like the days that you are going to be passing, the end of your world, the end of your days. That's dope.
Doing with your life, with those tattoos on your face. Say, boy, you know that you pay the price. Well, I guess I'll see when I hit that way. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest.
Hold up, what did you say there?
I don't know much about holy Bibles, but I grew up in the Bible Belt. I put my love over woman on night because I got beat with my mama's belt. But I learned from my mistakes, try hard to respect people for what they believe in. But if you spit on my fucking grave and wish me hell, then I wish you well. I'ma send you straight up to my best friend.
So is he calling God, Jesus Christ, his best friend here? I'm a little confused on here. Maybe, you know, once we get to the tail end of the track, I'll get a better understanding. But I think this is really setting up for a great feature for Eminem. I think that he'll probably come in a lot hotter because Yella Wolf sounds extremely mellow tone and very slow. When it comes to like his delivering his lyrics, his delivery is very slow. And I think that it's building a lot of anticipation for this feature. Very catchy already.
Put you on me with the armor to calm me when it's drama like Gandhi. Could have gone the other way many times, could have turned Dali with the llama, but I squashed my beef.
Ooh, man, we already got the multi-syllable rhyming, right? The Gotti to Gandhi. Damn, I don't even know. I'm going to go back, but oh my gosh. He's already spitting with the double flow. You could even call it triple flow. Will you wish me hell upon my soul and spirit? Behold these lyrics. I got a best friend.
Please, would you arm me with the armor to calm me when it's drama like Gandhi? Could have Gandhi other way, many times could have turned Dali with the llama. But I squash my beefs and things seem to be looking decent recently. But don't jinx it, it's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace, though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repenter for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Inner the mind of a thick skin, but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is when I get attacked. So I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap, what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, cause I'm a sinner and I got a best friend.
Oh my god, take a hike like a quarterback, take a snap. Oh, snaps.
Might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap, what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, cause I'm a sinner and I got a best friend. Plus balls and intestines, and they never been yes men. They gon' tell me when I'm fucking up the minute I'm ever giving it less. Then I'm about to vomit and I can feel it coming, cause failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my gut, so unless you're my fucking belly button, don't tell me. Not doing my best friend, best friend. Who you think I'm talking about? List me up when I'm down and out. Still look to him without a doubt. Still got a best friend. Shout it out. Like it's never been allowed, I'm out. Should've never been allowed, I'm out. Now that I got a higher power, now when I black out, power out. It's loud and powerless, but they crowd around. They tend to flock like shepherds, the black sheep. But I'll be the worst thing that these motherfuckers ever heard. When I'm counting out, you'll be D.O.A. They'll announce but pronounce you dead when they sound it out. So prepare for arrival, your arch enemy surrounds you now. He's all around you. Not even the doctors at the hospital are gonna shiggy shock you back to life. Is it piggy possible to revive you? That's word to the diggy guys. Diggy
yes,
stop, it's not an option, something I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop of hip hop when I walk in the booth. Dog, I'm the truth like Biggie rocking with Tupac in a soup, talking the proof, dropping a deuce. Fill up a syllable clip like a refillable script cock and a shoot. Who you think's my clock that I use that I pull from to get my strength up against these haters? And they'll be waiting at the gate when you get sprayed up, sitting you home straight up to deal with my best friend.
To
the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you near it.
So basically what I got off of Eminem's verse, and really the essence of the song, is like when you're down and out, when you don't have any strength left, when the power outage is within, obviously, metaphorically speaking, when you have a power outage, who do you go for? And it's God, right? In this sense, calling him best friend. That's dope, man. When it's too hard to stand, drop to your knees.
My best friend, best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance. I can almost hear it.
Let the trumpets blow with your appearance, right? Because everybody knows that when Jesus is coming back, you're going to hear trumpets, right? Let the trumpets horn with your appearance. Stop.
My best friend, best friend. Will you wish me hell upon my soul and spirit? Behold these lyrics. I got a best friend, best friend. Yeah, I got a best friend, best friend. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, there we have it. Yellow Wolf with Best Friend featuring Eminem. I've been missing out. I think this track came out 7 years ago. 7 years ago. I've been asleep for 7 years. Call me Patrick Starr because I've been under a rock. That was a dope track, but I will say one thing. I'm going to have to go back and listen to it because Eminem was spitting way too damn fast. But off of what I got, the essence of the feature and the track itself is basically them calling God their best friend and knowing that they can count on him and call on him whenever you're in need. So dope track, man. I think also it's very catchy, right? Best friend, best friends. This is probably a track that's going to be marinating in my mind for the next couple of hours, and I'm gonna have to go back and listen to it. But with all that being said, let me know what y'all thought about this track in the comments below. Also, let me know what other track we should listen to in the future. With all that being said, we'll catch y'all tomorrow. Peace.